U Menteri Rambak Jelah U Berdiruk Presiden ke National People's Party U Kandat Ki Sangma Ulong baka National People's Party kena menyatik log baga BGP ha kena ke Jelah ha kini election MP Shalok Sabha U Kandat Ki Sangma Ulong baka NPP kelak Keren Syai bakannya kunnya kini election Tang Marwi dikebut terikam lejong bakannya kun habarok ke Jelah baki dan ke Jinkerman Ulong baka NPP kelak adep ban Keren Syai Ru yakini hau General Secretary ke BGP in charge ke Jong Kandat East Orang Madhav hak jingelang ke belakang buat kementeri orang bak ke Assam, Manipur, Arunachal Pradesh. Dan kebakaran syai bagi NPP kena menterik menyatik log buat kandung-kandung parti syuak election.
I'm going to Delhi today and there will be election committee meeting of the NPP and we'll be announcing the candidates for all the seats where we're going to be contesting by tomorrow. So the meeting has to take place. As I said, it's not a party president's decision. It is a committee, election committee is there. So by tomorrow, we'll be announcing the candidature. There have been different people who desire to contest. So the party tomorrow, as I said, the election committee will decide on that. I think it's very clear that in a coalition, obviously, there will be differences. And there will be areas of disagreement. And this was one area was of disagreement. And we have stood our ground. We've been very clear. That if a certain line is crossed, then it is something that will, lead us to breaking our ties, and that is what we stuck with. So therefore, that situation was made very clear to everybody, not just in the political arena, but even to the public in general. So I think there's no ambiguity about it, and our stand remains even now.